In this video, we'll show you how to block all the unwanted ads on Android device without any root in a minute. Unfortunately, very small amount of people subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. We will never let you down. Step 1. At first, we will block ads which are provided by Google. Open settings of your Android device and navigate to the Google. Here you will find ads option. At the next page, there is an option OPT out of ads. You just have to turn on the option. It will block all the ads which are coming from Google, and after that you will never get any ads from Google. At the top, there is an option advertising ID. Just click on it to reset it. You can notice the advertising ID has been changed. Step 2. Now we will block ads on Chrome. Open Chrome browser and tap on the three dots at the top right corner. Tap on settings. Scroll down and open site settings. At the next page, you will find the option ads blocked on some sites. Just turn on the option. Now Chrome browser will no longer allow pop-up ads while you are browsing. Now get back to the previous page. Tap on cookies. Tap to enable the block third-party cookies. So third-party cookies are forbidden right now. Step 3. Now get back to the home page of Google Chrome and search for My Activity. Then open the following link. Tap on the menu button at the top left corner. Then click on Activity Controls. Scroll down, you will get an option, go to ad settings. At the next page, you will notice ad personalization is on. You just have to turn off the option, bingo. Step 4. Even after all, if you get any ads, then we will use a ad blocker. Please open Play Store, type on the search bar block ada, b-l-o-k-a-d-a, block ada. This application is the best ad blocker right now, which is free and easy to use. It will block all the ads coming from Google, and while you are browsing or while you are watching any video on YouTube, just turn on the go button. That's it. I hope this video is useful. I expect a subscribe from you. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.